Yo, my name is Cash Page, and today we're unlocking my mysterious phone. I have 321 my hoes, because they're not a priority. So it's just like, I don't know. I mean, I hit them up on a late night, you know, when I get back to the hotel, I get back to my crib, but like, not on a daily. We can't text on a daily, for sure. Yes. I want you to know that I read your message for sure, so I have to always keep my red receipts on. It just depends on what the message is about. Like, if I know I'm not gonna text you back, then I'm just gonna leave it on red. But if I didn't mean to, I'll eventually let you know, like, I didn't mean to leave you on red. But sometimes I just don't be caring sometimes when I just open it. You know, you got them people, you just open up the message and you just, like, don't care. The background image on my phone is Mac Miller. It's my favorite rapper. I cried, cause like I really love Mac Miller, and that's like just, you know, my favorite type of music is vibey, real passionate about his art. So I was pretty sad, and I hope to like live on through his legacy, cause he's really fire. No, I spent an hour and 18 minutes on Instagram. That's my time on Instagram, my daily average. That's crazy. I'm either on it or I'm off it. I really spend my time on Twitter. Like Twitter is like, that's me. That's Cash My Checks, not Cash Page. It be all the honeys on Twitter. Like, it be so many, it be a whole bunch of honeys on Twitter, and a whole bunch of funny videos. So I'm always on Twitter. I have 99 plus DMs on Instagram that are unread right now. No, I'm about to read y'all the funniest one. Hold on. She said, I got a DM on Instagram yesterday, and the shorty said, "You've never been in love, baby, I'll change your life. You're young as hell. Like, you're like 2 years younger than me." No, for sure. I don't even reply to shit like that. So, hey, you're not grown, not responding. I'm sorry. It's a lot of football players that reach out to me that produce, and they shout out to me and like just be like, yo, this work. So, I really don't know any athletes like that. But I like basketball, for sure. I used to run track. Twitter, a lot of people sleep on Twitter. Like, everybody thinks it's just Instagram. No, Twitter's funny. Like, you literally get on there for funny videos all the time. I love Twitter.